of bling culture. Everyone is fond of adventures, fantasies, and freebies. Look, Before You Leap is getting faded nowadays. Our new younger generation takes double and triple jumps before thinking. But who has the strength to tolerate them? Who has the dareness to face the consequences? Now let's wait and watch the efforts of Look Before You Leap, through our English drama, The Magic Hat.
Your papa is going to shop.
Why are you waking him up?
Yesterday, Coco asked me to wake him up earlier to visit his friends.
Why he has to visit his friends?
He is getting low marks in business maths, but his friends are good at this.
What a shame. It is to me, as a leading businessman, I can clear his doubts. Tell him, come to my shop.
Wait a little. I call Coco. Let him come along with you.
It's already 9. I'm going.
Coco, you wake up fast and go to Papa's shop.
Mama, I have waken already. Where are my shoes?
Get them from Papa's shop.
What an idiotic Mama. How could she be the wife of a leading businessman? How can Papa run a shoe mart if I take a new pair of shoes daily? Silly mom. Mama, I am going to Papa's shop. Good morning, Papa.
Good morning, Coco. What doubts you have in business, Max?
What doubts? I have nothing.
Your mother told about your poor score in math.
It's only a trick played by me to get away from mother's torturing session of advice.
You naughty guy. Anyhow, it's good, as one of my supporters took leave, you come and mind this cap section.
Thanks, Papa. Today, I will give you a big profit.
Hello, Coco. Can I see one of those bowler's hat? My father is taking me to a funeral and I have nothing to wear with my black suit.
Bah, bowler's hat is for adults. How about you buy a witch's hat and wear that to the funeral?
A witch's hat?
Ah, what's wrong with that? The one you are looking for is different, my friend.
It will be different, sure.
It is little more expensive than the bowler's hat, but this is what everyone is wearing these days. It's the new trend. It will good on you.
Okay, then
come, let me show you. Look, Dad, I sold the witch's hat. See how much I earned.
Oh, finally. My goodness. It was sold. Yes. Whom did you sell it to?
Ben.
Your friend Ben? Why did he need a witch's hat?
He didn't. I created a need. Isn't that how you do business, Father? By creating a demand?
Wait. I don't have a good feeling about this. What did you do? How did you create his need?
Oh, simple. I convinced him to buy that hat and wear it at some funeral he was attending with his father.
You did what? Look, Coco, funerals are to pay our respect to the dead. You sent a little boy to a funeral wearing a witch's hat. It's a funeral, not a costume party.
How does it matter? It was a smart deal. I made money out of it. Look, that 5 bucks.
You made some money out of it, but it's not a smart deal. Coco, you have to think about your action. What would you do if his father comes here and demands his money back?
I don't think that's fair. If Ben's father comes here and demands his money back, we have a straight away. Say no to him. A deal is a deal. I am going. You find someone as your supporter.
Coco's deal really made me sick. One must think about the consequences of their action. But my Coco, I have to change his behavior. God, show me a way to make him think before he acts.
Hello, Coco.
Where am I? Who are you?
I'm a fairy, and I am here to give you a gift.
A gift? It is because of this smart deal I made today in the shop?
Sure.
I knew it.
Here. This is a magic cap. Every day, you wear it and take it off. You will find a gold coin.
Wow! I will be rich.
Than 3 times, then in return to each gold coin, lose an inch of your height.
So I will keep getting shorter each time I get a gold coin. Okay, I will remember that.
Use it wisely.
Good morning, Coco.
Good morning, Papa.
Coco, today your mother and I are going to town. We will be back by evening. Be good, okay?
They don't understand how important it is to grab the opportunity. My only focus is to make profit out of these caps. Wait. My magic cap. Where is my magic cap? My magic cap? Now, I will be rich, rich, rich. Ha 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 ha. Let me do this again.
Coco, if you use this cap more than 3 times, you will lose an inch of your height.
This much is enough for this week. I guess I will use it once again when Mom and Dad come back home. They will be so excited. But, just 3 gold coins aren't enough. And if you think about it, I am taller than all my friends. Maybe losing 1 inch won't hurt too much.
See, this is not much to lose. Nobody will ever find out that I lost 1 inch. Well, 1, 2, 3, and 4. I am just not happy with it. It is too silly to hand over only 4 coins to my parents. If I am losing my right, I must at least make a fortune over it. Also, I am very young. I have lot of time to increase my height. I have to make the most of this deal. Woohoo! Look at that. How this is a smart deal. I will grow my height back in a few months and still be rich. Now, I can peacefully go back to sleep. Gold. Make me tall again, please. Do something, you stupid cat. No. What do I do now?
Visit him.
Coco, Coco, who is there at home?
Oh no, I am ashamed of going out. Who is coming?
Where is my friend Coco? Are you Coco's younger brother?
Arun, I am your friend Coco.
What happened to you? Are you undergoing medical treatment? Oh, how tall you were. Coco, what strange is it? What's happening here? I am going.
What can I do, God?
Coco, where are you?
I am here. Look down.
Oh my, Coco. What have you done? I told not to use.
I know it, but I just wanted to make a small deal. I thought losing an inch of my height for 1 gold coin was the easiest way to become rich.
Coco, making a small deal does not always mean to choose the easy way. You had to think before you act. You had to think about the result of your action. Tell me now, does it look like a small deal to you now?
No, not at all. It feels careless and stupid of me to trade my height.
Exactly. Had you thought about this then, you would have chosen the right path.
I know. I can realize my mistake.
Now tell me, what do you want me to do? I can take the cab back and you will be as tall as you were. Nothing will change. Oh, you can keep the gold and wait for years before you gain your height back.
No, not a chance. Take the cab and all your gold back and make me as tall as I was.
got my height back. Nothing has to change. We have a shop and I am still in school. I will earn my own gold and I know my parents will be happy.
That's good choice, Coco. There you go.
Daddy!
Oh!
I am sorry, Daddy. I understood now. You were right. Just because it sounds easy doesn't mean it's a smart deal. I will always think about the effects of my action.
Oh, you realized it on your own? Maybe I should leave you alone more often now.
No, never, ever. Papa, I will never act without thinking about the future.